Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Thank you again for joining me. First of all, I wanted to start off this video with thanking my subscribers for always saying the sweetest things. And for those of you that find me on Instagram, I really, really appreciate it. It totally makes my day when I have the sweetest comments and, you know, you request videos and you tell me you went out and bought the product or whatever. You know, I really appreciate that. So I just wanted to start off with saying thank you. All right, so let's go ahead and get into this small little review on the POREfessional Pearl Primer that just came out. Now, usually I buy the little ones because, as you know, I have a bunch of stuff I carry and have a little case, and I like to stick as much as possible in there. So I love these little minis, especially when I travel. And I just love benefits packaging. It's absolutely adorable. This is what it looks like. For some reason, when I saw it online, I thought it was gonna be some kind of pearl. Well, I know it's pearl primer, but I thought it was gonna be like a little shiny, like, I don't know why I thought that. But anyway, this is for pore minimizing, which does work. It does work. I have very oily skin. My pores are always screaming. So I was really happy. You really never could go wrong with the benefit pore, what is it called? POREfessional. I always get that wrong. The POREfessional primers, they're always really nice. I always have the best luck with them. And this is also a mattifying. It's oil free and it says it's silky, which is true, but I feel like it kind of has like a velvety little leftover on your face. Your face feels a little velvety, so it's really nice. And it's soft and pink, which I love. And actually, I think that's probably why I was drawn to it, because the packaging is pink and girly and I really like that. So anyway, this is what the teeny weeny little bottle looks like. It's absolutely adorable. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you what the color looks like. It's just a really nice, a soft skin. No, I haven't done my fingernails. And it just leaves this really nice velvety touch to your face. The foundation stays on really nicely. And you could even wear this by itself. So you don't only have to put it underneath your foundation. You could wear it alone or, you know, throughout the day. I kind of find myself touching myself up a little, like I get super oily on my forehead. So what I've been doing, instead of applying like powders on your face over and over, which can make you a little bit, you know, cakey, which I don't like. I don't like my foundation to look heavy at all. Or sometimes I always run out of the little oil blotters. I love those, but I'm constantly running out of them. So I just kind of like having this too. And you could just kind of touch yourself up. Oh, where am I going to touch myself? Okay, I have a little bit of my little, what's it called? Highlighter. So I'm going to do a little bit on my forehead. My forehead's always really shiny. And you can see it just gave it a really nice, soft, matte look. Well, not there because I want to shine right there. But I love it. I really love it. And now I have to go get the big one because I really, really like this a lot. It does exactly what it says, in my opinion. It really works well for me. And you know what? I tried it on my clients today, and I really liked the way it performed. So anyway, that's my quick little review on this little gem. This is the mini size. They do have a bigger size. I will put down the prices and stuff underneath. And thank you for joining me for this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye!